This will be a 38-yard field goal attempt.
And the kick is good for three.
When you get great field position, Jim, you got to take advantage of it. The offense didn't do it. I blame the coach. Those were terrible play calls, but a good kick by the kicker.
They'll take it at the 20. The Chargers got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession, and here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense right now.
First down at the 20. Gordon's going to secure the handoff. Gordon's brought down after picking up six on this play.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Second and four following the run. Gordon's going to take the handoff now. Gordon's met after a gain of three.
Gordon is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Third down now. Drop back, shotgun formation. Jordan Matthews brings it in.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
First down at the 38. Trying to fight through right up the middle of the field. The 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. From the gun, and it's knocked down. Third and 8 coming up after the incompletion.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Snap it out of the gun. Johnson's got the catch and the first. The line of scrimmage, the 48.
When linebackers move around like this, you know what it means? Nothing confuses no one.
Greenland's there to take him down. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. From the shotgun. Matthews with the reception, and he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches, running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Play clock's running down. Gordon's taking the handoff. Gordon's tackled down at the 36. The Chargers run the risk right now of having to abandon the running game. Gordon's going to get more touches, and you know He has to learn how to find some openings to get his team back in this one.
You know, I agree with that, Jim, but also I think you got to start to think about changing the play calling, get this defense off balance, then go back to the run and see if you can catch them off guard. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Comes down with no. The defender tips it out.
Sometimes on third and long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
Play after play after play here on this drive. The Chargers snap it at the 36. Oh, and almost picked off that time. This offense is going to have to do some soul searching at the half to see if they can figure out how to put some points on the board.
Boy, are they ever. They're going to have to do a lot of things at halftime because it was a terrible first half by the offense. I know the defense played well, but I just didn't like their plan of attack.
This will bounce into the end zone for a touchback, and the ball will come out to the 20. The Redskins step back onto the field on offense. Their last possession resulted in a field goal.
Well, I know this. It was good defense on the other side. That's what made them kick that field goal. So the defense is feeling good about the fact that they stopped that momentum by the offense and made them kick that field goal.
The Redskins now coming to the line. Been a closely contested game so far. The score's 6-0. First down at the 20. It's complete to DeSean Jackson. Jackson's met at the 37. That's another reception, giving him two. First down here. This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning. And Morris has got on the handoff. And Jennings all over that offense and brings him down. Two-minute warning at the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt. Second down and a long way to go. DeSean Jackson has the catch. Jackson's tackled down at the 38.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
It'll be third down. Morris lined up as the single back. He pulls it down somehow. Can you believe how vertical he got there?
I can believe it, Jim Nance. I can, because we see it so often. The receivers in the NFL are just unbelievable. We take these catches for granted, but that was a tremendous play.
Griffin's completion percentage, 60% on the day. First and 10. Set up screen. Able to read that play and make the hit. This will be second down. G3 from the gun. Makes the catch in open space. That's reception number two for him.
Hard to guard these tight ends now in the NFL. It really puts the defense in like a quandary. Do we use a big guy? Well, the big guy's not fast enough. We use a small guy? Well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch him.
And the catch by Alfred Morris. And Morris is brought down after picking up six on this play. The line of scrimmage is the 17. Second down and five.
Morris on the screen.
Well, when there's under 2 minutes to go, good job by the offensive ball carrier that time. He knows he can get no more yards. He steps out of bounds and stopped the clock.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Redskins official. The injury is minor, so he's been cleared by the doctors. That means he should make his way back onto the field soon enough. Back to you.
First down here after the completion. DeSean Jackson on the receiving end.
Not surprised at all to see this hurry-up offense in a situation like this. In the NFL now, you got to be the aggressive.
Ball is out. Oh, they cough up the football, and the defense takes possession.
Not much time left here in the first half, but the offense has to be aggressive. I'm sure they'd love the lead going into the half after it looked like they'd be down.
Yeah, I know they would. They'd like to go out here and get a score, and let's see what they do with the football. This quarterback, he needs to make a play and get things going.
Gordon's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers.
It's caught by Green.
That's his first reception today. The Chargers are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. The Chargers lined up, bunch formation. Second down, two to go.
The pass is thrown to Jordan Matthews. The Chargers will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down.
No bump coverage here. Corners backing up. After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Here we go. Let's round. Let's round. Let's round. Let's round. Let's round.
Now first and 10.
It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
A good first half of action here, and soon we'll be sending you to Orlando and to our host, Larry Ridley. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The second half is officially underway. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Chargers talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
And now they'll try over again on second down. They need to get the playoff.
Ohio, Ohio.
Looks like a delay of game. Second down now. Quarters formation here for the defense.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Johnson's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
The Chargers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they?